What's up, guys? I'd like to show you how you are supposed to draw your pattern. Some of you have been asking how you draw the pattern. So first you make the drawings. Make the drawings like mine. You can see mine. I've made the drawings. Then you want to use a different color. This is how you're supposed to do. Now you indicate the different colors. You indicate the different colors which you want to use in this inside the square. Yeah. This is my square, my pattern. So the type of color you want to use, you're going to place it on the holes inside like this. Then the same way you have put the other part. So I think now you want to draw a flower, you draw the flower. After you draw the flower, what is the part which is in the middle? It is the part which you are going to put your threads.